The power of this move comes from the spin. Like the wrecking ball at the end of a demolition crane, the power is generated by the rotation of the body. In conjunction with the snap of the knee, the foot achieves a velocity of nearly 30 miles per hour. When the heel connects with the solar plexus, it transfers 1,400 pounds of force, enough to damage internal organs and fracture multiple ribs.